Sigma von Heinrich Zimmerschneid speaks to you. The documentary I am filming about you needs a scene of a warrior collecting eggs. Eggs collecting is extremely popular with my target audience. Retrieve some for me, and I will narrate your descent into the Yogi epicenter of the human soul. Known only to them. Boredom, justice, because I paid them to do so. We can but speculate. Life is cheap on Pandora. The Vault Hunter collects the eggs like so many marbles. But who can win this marble game of life? Or are the eggs not marbles at all, but some entirely different sphere-based metaphor? Life is uncertain. In this scene, I wish to capture the essence of the Vault Hunter. Who is the Vault Hunter? What do they stand for? What will happen when they finish collecting the eggs? I hope that these questions haunt the viewer to their dying days. Oh, what is this? It appears the queen who has laid the eggs has a bone to pick with our hero.
Is now known to me. Time to go to work.
hunter returns to me, eggs in hand, eager for payment. The Vault Hunter receives their payment, and yet this gory story has not yet reached its conclusion.
Ooh! Ooh! I got a quest! Megan! Megan! My receiver just picked up a blip from another claptrap unit! I might not be the last of my kind! You've gotta find him!
Christmas sweater of depression. You are so very comfortable. And you smell like cookies. And tears. Got a quest for you, buddy. Know thy enemy, minion.
If you're gonna take down Professor Nakayama, you'll do well to learn everything you can about him. I think the tool lost some of his audio diaries. Go find him!
Sent to his turbo mansion to deliver some iridium and, oh, the sound of his voice. Such wisdom, such handsomeness, you know, I can't remember exactly what he said. Something about how he strangled me if I didn't make eye contact with him, but oh, I am the happiest man alive.
And the Vault Hunter just arrived. Dragon, fortunately, however, the Vault Hunter survived every attempt I've made to kill him, but just keep it together. Just think like Jack. What would Jack do? What would Jack do?
Nice job fighting those echoes, minion. Come on back when you're done. His territory all around my grove. I don't actually have a sense of smell, but I still have enough self-respect to resent people who pee all over my stuff. I need you to go wash the wee-wee away, but you can only do it at night. The skag's tinkle juice is invisible during the day.
Mm.
up!
Just a reminder, don't eat anything until you've washed your hands. And then you take them. And then place them with sterilizer on your hands.
The best I had was, you sure aren't number one, Skag. Which kinda sucked. I propose a quest, you take it. Just like in Sanctuary. Hey! Were you and Hammerlock bonding without me? It's cause he sends you off to kill stuff, isn't it? Well, screw that noise. I can do that. I saw a rock somewhere out here that you can only summon with something loud and flashy, like gunpowder. Why don't you go out and find some?
Fools you all.
Good. You found the gunpowder. Now just put it into a cannon I set up, and you can summon the rat and kill it for me instead of killing it for Hammerlock.
My armor.
Thank you. From within.
Oh god, that was so classy. Teach me how to be like you. Stealing other people's catchphrases? Whoa!
Oh, wait. What am I doing? You don't speak English. Sorry. I'm one of the native bandits you've been shooting at around here. How you doing? Anyway, there are a few rare and irritating creatures I'd like you to kill for me. No way to know where or when they'll turn up, though. Just keep your fingers crossed and your eyes open.
Hello.